you for being part of this.
This song brings great voice on the first time together. Salif Keita, Fally, and my voice also. And this movie brings us together.
Companies are playing with fire.
Fear has driven people out of these villages.
If we leave, we would lose everything.
The national park is the only hope this region has.
You must justify why you are on this earth.
Finalement, nous serons aussi jugés. Nous allons seulement croiser le bras quand le parc sera en train de disparaître.
Pourtant, notre souhait est que ce parc reste immortel.
When I saw this film, I was blown away. It really elevates documentary to a new level. And this story is so powerful. The rangers of Virunga Park decided they're going to protect this park with all of their life and at all costs.
The most important is the environment, is the park, is the people who live there. I think they need, you know, peace. We have to support them.
The song is about solidarity and heroism and willingness to sacrifice everything to protect something that you believe in.
To sing together with two big legends from African music, it's for me very, 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 very good experience.
And all the wild boar is waiting for our honor to be sold.
I really love this melody. I really like the way he wrote song.
One more time.
Beautiful how you're descending there. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Just resolve to there.
Boom, boom,
boom.
Ope, papa. Ope, papa.
Ope, papa. This music, I personally love it. It's very emotional.
Beautiful voice.
So beautiful.
Music is a language first. It's the first language.
Okay. Okay, let's go, let's go.
Sinon, t'entends, y'en est deux, hein?
Okay.
Like we stay for the children if you can't, if you know, if the words don't fit.
Dopo sacrifie so chi tu sarà, ma patesica e lingi chimia.
Boom. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom.
One, two, three.
Sacchina yunor, agiele fudomu adama.
Qui se font tuer, c'est les derniers d'ailleurs, donc je pense que c'est une bonne chose. Pour nous qui sommes africains, je pense que c'est notre richesse quand même.
We really have to take care of this planet. Without this planet, we cannot exist.
I think a lot of people around the world, if they watch the movie, they're gonna say, yes, I'm with you to protect this park.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Great song.
It's so good. I just want to touch the voice. I want to touch it.
For me, I think the message is simple. When everybody listens to the song, go, fight, protect Virunga Park.